Lord, for this experience. Lord, we surrender Reverend into your hands, his family, and all his